Sup guys, welcome to 3. We've got some packed up jumps for you. Well, we got Doctor Who, Family Guy, Torchwood, and yeah, we got much more stuff after 60 seconds next.
Hi, I'm Claudia Eliza. One story dominating the global news channels, paying tribute to Nelson Mandela. Many networks were live for the memorial service for the former South African president. Tens of thousands braved the rain at a stadium in Soweto. Channels also picked out the many world leaders paying their respects. Fox and ABC reporting the big speech from President Obama, who called him the great liberator. Elsewhere, France 24 with a jailing over the breast implant scandal. RTBF explained PIP run by Jean-Claude Mass used substandard gel, RTL adding he got 4 years. Ukraine 24 watching riot police and protesters. It said the president warned of a national security threat. RT reporting fears that clashes could escalate. And a terrifying accident caught on camera was how Utah's ABC4 put it. They showed the moment a base jumper hit the side of a cliff. They were amazed he spent less than a day in hospital. Well, there's more from us in an hour. First on 3, Winter Wipeout Celebrity Special.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, Chapter 1.
In Hurly Furly Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Welcome to BBC Three. I'll be your host for all today. And today is a Saturday, so we've got at 7:05 is a Doctor Who session when everyone was called over a clean breakout. And at 8 on BBC Three, we've got an Angry Kid sesh. At 8:05 here on BBC Three, we've got Torchwood because we're seeing if anything happens. And at 9 here on BBC Three, Russell Howard's Good News. And at 10 here on BBC Three, we've got another Griffins thing happening. It's Family Guy. Now on BBC Three, now with some strong language, here is some Doctor Who.
What do you mean angels? They're just statues.
Only when you see them. The angels are coming for you, but listen. They are fast, faster than you could believe. Don't turn your back, don't look away, and don't blink. I'm a time traveller. Or I was.
I know.
Don't forget to click below and subscribe to the official Doctor Who YouTube channel.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf. Chapter 1.
In Hurly Furly Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Now on BBC Three, now we're going to some animated shows. Here is Angry Kid.
Dad?
Yes?
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, Chapter 1.
In Hurly Furly Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Now on BBC Three, Family Guy is at half an hour, but keep it through now here for some Torchwood, which contains some strong language.
Compulsive liar, why is he in the building?
There's the tiniest 1%.
My honey!
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Haldi Paldi Paldi.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Now on Three with strong language and adult humour, here's Russell Howard's good news.
Lovely, Zap. Hope you enjoyed the show. See you later.
Now on Three, Stan and Peter goes out to Springfield. Well, having a craft of beer. Well, Family Guy's up next here on Three.
Hi, I'm Dylan with the day's showbiz stories on Three. One Direction have forced to cancel their Belfast gig at the last minute tonight. Liam was taken ill, but we're told it's not serious. Harry tweeted they were very, very sorry. It sent Star Wars fans into a frenzy. Yep, the final trailer's out for The Force Awakens. No plot giveaways, but lots of questions ahead of its December release. ITV's apologised after its repeat of You've Been Framed at the weekend joked about Cilla Black banging her head. It was made before her death earlier this year. Another award for Sam Smith. Stay With Me has been named the Song of the Year at the BMI Awards. It beat competition from two Ed Sheeran singles. And all of Cheryl's X Factor groups have had to change their names. It's down to copyright. Most have had bits added. Biggest change is for Silvertone, who are now Melody Stone. I'm back just after midnight. Family Guy's next on Three.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Haldi Paldi Paldi.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Now on Three, Stan and Peter goes out to Springfield. Well, here is Family Guy.
It seems today that all you see...
And now the show is over now.
Need my honey!
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Haldi Paldi Paldi.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad Education on BBC Three.
Now on Three, adult humour and some strong language, here's Family Guy.
It seems today that all...
One more Family Guy up next on Three.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Erica with your 60 seconds update on Three. UK unemployment has fallen to less than 2 million. That's the lowest for 6 years. But the figures also show wages are still not rising as fast as prices. A website hosting leaked photos from Snapchat has been shut down. The snapping got 5 million hits a day. Its boss said that he wanted to highlight the cloud's vulnerability. He's the welfare minister who said some disabled people aren't worth the minimum wage. Lord Freud has been forced to apologise. Some say he should resign over his comments. A drone, a flag and a clash of players. Officials are deciding what to do after a match between Serbia and Albania was abandoned. The countries have troubled history. And remember the U2 album that just appeared on iTunes? Well, Bono has now apologised. He said that they got carried away with self-promotion. Apple released the Delete Tour after complaints from users. More later, keep it on Three now for Family Guy.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Hurly-Purly-Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad education on BBC Three.
Now on Three, we're still catching with the Griffins. Here is one more Family Guy.
It seems today that all you see.
Now on Three, we're back into the Russell Howard's good news, which is coming up next.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Hurly-Purly-Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad education on BBC Three.
Now on Three, we're back into Russell Howard's good news. Well, hope I love this one. Now on Three, the new brand new series, Bad Education's on BBC iPlayer. But right now on Three, we're now going into some bad education. Well, here is your first series coming up next.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Hurly-Purly-Purly.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad education on BBC Three.
Head over to BBC iPlayer to go watch your brand new Bad Education. But right now, we're on to the first series of Bad Education. Well, this can be the funny star, but here's Bad Education.
Yeah, properties.
Now, that's it for BBC Three. Come on and watch tomorrow at 7. Well, hope you have a good night. Good night.
We come to kick down John the wicked and his wife, yeah.
Alfie Wickers is about to be exposed.
Stand back, kids. This school's insurance policy doesn't cover blown minds. Beowulf, chapter one.
In Haldi Faldi Paldi.
You're an idiot.
Exposed. They're monsters.
Think of it as babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
But they are babysitting you.
Exposed.
Please help me.
There's a bit of a rubbish teacher, really. Bad education on BBC Three.